My choice to come to Briercrest was fairly easy. I wanted to come to a Christian school to deepen my faith, and also a coach was really important to me. I feel like as a setter, having a good relationship with somebody I know was important, and I knew Nolan, and I knew he was a solid dude. So yeah, I was really excited for the community here. I knew it was pretty tight-knit with having an older sister that attended here, and just the smallness of the community, and I was excited to meet lifelong friends here. Oh man, I feel like I've grown so much throughout my time here as a person and a player. Playing here, having that spiritual base was huge to me. It's definitely, I think, helped me thrive in having a community of teammates who all are supporting, encouraging, and wanting you to reach your greatest potential in volleyball and life and in your relationship with Jesus, which I think is just huge. There's so many favorite memories over my 5 years here. I think like just memories in the locker room are, there's so many fun ones in there with just the girls and stuff. In our first year, we made it to nationals in Prince Edward Island, which was really neat. I'd say for playing wise too, last year when we played our semi-final match, I've never experienced the kind of team chemistry and just eternal perspective that we had on the court, playing that game and winning a five-setter, and pretty much just playing free and not caring about the outcome, but just having so much fun with my teammates, and that's definitely a highlight that I'll remember. Yeah, I obviously want to thank Briercrest so much for giving me this opportunity. It's definitely changed my life and will change the course of my life as I leave from here, giving me so many tools that I think are just huge, life-changing, and just leading me on a path towards Christ. And I also want to give credit to my teammates. I could not do anything without them, and they are just the best. And my coaches have just been incredible. Building into me as a person and as a player, and just instilling principles in me that I will carry on for the rest of my life.